The recount of votes in Georgia is a fraud and a fake perpetrated by the Secretary of State, who is nominally a Republican, but doesn't much show it. We'll talk about more after the other side of this break.
To see the rest of this video, please go to dickmorris.com/subscribe to sign up for my videos and columns. It's completely free. Or click on the link in the description box below. Thanks.